हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एजुकेशन सबको यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट नेट स्पीड मॉनिटर। नेट स्पीड मॉनिटर इज़ एन एप्लीकेशन विच इज़ यूज्ड टू चेक द इंटरनेट स्पीड ऑन डेस्कटॉप एंड लैपटॉप्स। नेट स्पीड मॉनिटर विल शो यू द अपलिंक एंड डाउनलोड स्पीड इन KBPS और MBPS इन द नोटिफिकेशन एरिया। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू गो टू ब्राउजर एंड आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू टाइप नेट स्पीड मॉनिटर। We have multiple options to download this software, so we can choose any. So let me click on this. So here you can see we have option of free download net speed monitor 64 bit. So it you can see its size is 3.48 MB only. So it is a very useful application. Here we have the details about this. So I have already downloaded this software, so I will not download now as I have already downloaded it. So friends, after downloading this we have to just right click on this application and we have to click on install, click on run, click on next. Click on next. I accept. Next. Next. Install. So after that you have to click on yes. And it is finished now. Yeah, it is asking, do you want the net speed monitor tool bar on your taskbar? Let me click on yes. Now you can see here it is showing as uplink and download speed. So currently it is not showing any speed because we have to select, we have to configure it. So after going here you have to just right click here and after that you have to go to configuration. And after that you have to choose your network interface. So as per your network interface you can choose it. So currently I am using remote NDIS based, means USB. I am using net through USB, so I will select this one. But if you are using Bluetooth then you have to select this, and if you are using any LAN connection then you will have to use this option. So let me select this one. And here you can see we have option of a bit rate. So in this bit rate we have option of KBPS, MBPS, and we have many options. So you can select as per your convenience. So I will not select any other option. I will go with this option by default. And after that we have to click on apply and okay. Now you can see it is showing our internet speed, which is I'm getting right now. Friends, here you can see it is showing me the uplink and download speed of my internet. So generally we don't face any issue with this application, but for some times you will not be able to see this option in the notification area. So what you can do is you have to go to right click on this application and you have to go to properties, and in properties we will find one option of compatibility. So we have to click on this option, run this program in compatibility mode. So you just need to click here and after that you have to click on apply and okay. And once you will click on this option, if it is not showing in your notification area then it will show. So guys, this is all about this application NetSpeed Monitor. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.